up to the Iraqi people, not the United States, to determine the future of their leadership. They've had an election. Certainly in these meetings, Deputy Assistant Secretary McGurk and Ambassador Beecroft have been encouraging the quick formation, the urgency of the formation of a government, but they've made clear it's not our role or our choice to make in terms of who the future leaders will be.